I'm about ready to hike down to the river to cool off for a little while. So, let's go. That would be the field back there, and straight ahead would be the rabbit hole. But I'm on site tree this week, so as you can see, the river is extremely low. There's right here is where the river should start, and it doesn't start until way out there. Water's a very, very muddy brown color looking this week, but you know, water still feels good. That is usually a spillway, comes out looking like a waterfall. Yeah, that's not happening right now. A little bit of a current over here, not really much of one, but yeah, it's usually water rushing out of there. And right here where I'm standing should be like waist deep, and it's only about halfway up my leg between my ankle and my knee. That would be my leg, kneecap. See where the shoreline's supposed to be. Which is actually like right up there, but now plants have actually started growing. How low the water's been lately. That rock straight out is usually underwater, because I'm usually sitting on it in the water. Nice cool seat. That big green poof is usually just a sandbar, and it's usually a small sandbar. Oh, something just jumped in the water. Guessing it was a frog. Yeah, that rock right there is usually underwater. And now it has plants growing on it. Nice. Oh, he's flying away, damn it.
Huh?
He's flying away. Like, leave me alone.
Don't chase him in spider webs, oh my god.
Right. Oh, hey, he's spreading his wings. Looks like he's going to be okay.
Think he'll be okay?
Looking like it. He's flying off.
was that?
What's what?
You made a weird face.
I always make weird faces. I'm videoing this right now.
Are you?
Yeah.
Thanks.
No problem. Say hi.
Hi.
I get this
you
from
really
my father.
I thought you stopped.
Nope. Oh, the bird. Where'd the bird go? There goes the bird.
How are you doing that with, like, no battery left?
I don't know. It now it says I've got half a battery. So, I don't know. It's just being glitchy, I guess.
A little loud.
That's a blue jay. Or a bluebird. One of those two.
No blue jay I've ever heard before.
Then it's a bluebird. I know it was one of the two. I can't remember.
I got you wet.
Yes, you did. There was one summer. I was actually right here. And zipped right around the corner comes an eagle. Not a hawk.
Nice.
An eagle.
Those
and shot
all the time. Like
straight down the river.
It's like three pairs of bald eagles up in their cabin. They hang around the lake that's behind it.
Yeah. It's like I really wish I would have had my camera with. That would have been awesome.
Because you would have died.
That's one of those, you know, you got to be in the right place at the right time with the right equipment. Oh, yeah. God, he's loud.
He is.
He sounds like he's not happy about something.
It's probably you. Your green hair is threatening him.
Yeah, that's totally it. It's all about the hair, man.
I fell off the rock. Oh, God.
Yeah, that was awesome.
Appreciate it.
Yep.
That was cool. You could stop anytime.
Well, what fun would that be?
I'm just going to splash you until you do.
That's okay, it's a waterproof camera. See, look.
Water?
Back out of water. Halfway in water.
And the camera's like, bloop, bloop,
bloop, bloop, bloop, bloop, bloop, bloop. I think I got like... Yeah. There we go. Had a drop on the lens. I'm like coasting over towards that branch, damn it.
Just enjoying my little perch.
Your perch. Oh, I think I still got a water drop on there.
Oh no.
I don't have nothing dry anymore. Damn it. You do. Come here.
Are you really? Here you go.
That's better. Yeah. Come out this way.
Oh,
fuck
you. That's really cold.
Come on. I'm gonna judge you again.
I'm gonna kill you.
Hey, that's mean.
Okay, well, I won't kill you.
Okay. That's good. I'd really hate to be killed.
You'll be dead before anyone gets here.
Oh, that's funny. Oh, how's the little dragonfly doing? I'm really concerned about this little dragonfly.
I think he'll be fine.
Yeah, looking like it.
It's nature, it'll do its thing.
Yeah. It'll either live or die.
Because there aren't 10,000 more in the next, like, square mile.
Right. And I think 2,000 of them are in our campsite. Yeah.
And sweat bees.
And sweat bees. And that big,
crazy thing.
Crazy bee thing, whatever it is. The robot bumblebee.
It's so funny.
And I
record, and am I going to be sent this video?
Sure.
So that I can destroy it?
I'll put it on YouTube.
Oh,
mm-hmm. All my videos go on YouTube.
Either.
Yeah, so that way that I can get them onto my website, because the host that I use right now, I can't upload videos to it, so I just link, and it works.
Gotcha.
Because right now I'm too cheap to pay for my own domain. Figure, screw it, I get a free one. No banner ads and junk like that, so. What the hell is that thing?
I don't know, but it's gonna kill us.
Don't say that, because then something comes out of the water and eats you. Have you ever seen horror movies, man?
Zombie movies?
Yeah. Oh, and zombies. Underwater zombies, man. Yeah. Seen more than my fair share of movies with underwater zombies.
I'm totally scared.
I'm scared.
I'm scared.
No, I guess 2 or 3 years ago, somebody let alligator go in the river.
Are you shitting me?
Seriously. They caught it, I guess, but they actually, by what I heard, closed down the river for a couple weeks until they caught it. So.
I hope so.
And I guess it was a decent-sized young alligator.
In Florida, when I went kayaking, there were, like, alligators, like, sitting, chilling in the river.
Yeah.
Right with us kayaking, like,
yeah.
I swim underneath my kayak and everything.
That's creepy.
I'm like, please don't eat me.
Yeah, that's weird.
And I saw some otters.
Otters are awesome.
They're cute. And a water moccasin. Here's another one of those things you were looking at.
Yeah, what the hell are they?
Yeah. Scary. They are, mosquito husks.
Ew. Gross.
Yeah, that's kind of gross.
Yeah.
Rather unpleasant thought.
Yeah. Well, I guess I could turn this thing off now. Say bye.
Bye.
Okay. Alright, say hello again.
Hi.
Hi. Bye. Now say bye.
Bye.
Are you happy I was in the video?
Yeah.
I'll, like, add it on to the end of the other one.